Hi, I'm Junho from Plask. We've just released a big update to Plask Motion. As you can see, we've added a dashboard and community features, and we've added a lot of features to the scene. Let's start the tutorial by creating a new scene. On the right side of the scene is the Assets panel. This is where you manage your AI MoCap animations and imported model files. Let's drag and drop model assets to add them to the scene. On the left, we see our mesh and bones represented as nodes. You can see their hierarchy and names, and you can click to select specific nodes. We'll do some editing later on. When exporting an animation, you will also need to select the root node of the model you want to export.
Let's do an AI MoCap.
Click the button to load the MP4 file. Select the desired options and sections to start tracking. Click Extract Motion button to start the extraction. When the extraction is complete, a thumbnail appears and the asset is added. The extracted animation will be applied by dropping it on the root node of the model you want to apply. Once the animation is applied, it will appear in the timeline at the bottom and you can edit it when it plays. Pressing space will play the animation. You can drag the scrubber to view the desired frame. Double-clicking on the animation block or selecting a specific node in the outliner will allow you to edit the curve. You can select the desired property and click or drag a keyframe to select it and edit its value. In the future, we'll also add the ability to smooth or simplify keyframes. Once you've created a great animation, why not invite your colleagues to see it via share? Publishing to the community will allow everyone to see your animation. You can check published posts by going to the Community tab. This has been a tutorial on the updated app. The documentation on Plask.ai has a more detailed feature description. Please refer to the YouTube description. Now, have a great day.